Facebook doesn't belong to us, it belongs to Facebook, and they randomly show you things and try to find things. Would it be possible to keep up the forums where...
The question is there a way for the center of the year-long community to move off of Facebook, which is proprietary and they control it? We don't entirely control it. And we talked about this a while. We realized people were gathering there, and it was kind of working.
Yeah.
And that's one of those things where we don't want to just step in and dispel the community if it's there, but we wrestle with that and how we can make it as accessible to everyone as possible without disrupting it.
Sometimes I use the search bar to go to the JoCo Cruise 2016 group, and I ended up on a page selling JoCo brand mugs from Australia the other day. And Storm's totally right that where an organic community exists, we're never going to try to stamp it out, and Facebook has been great to us and for us. However, forums on the JoCo Cruise site is certainly within our technological reach, and that's been on our list for a long time.
Maybe we'll put that on the survey when we send it out and see. Another thing that would be nice about doing that is that it's each year is the community, and we personally think it would be nice for it to be something where it is, you know, every year can be part of the conversation.